I know that they've been winning a lot this season, but tonight is a big win for the Owls if they're able to pull it off.
We're going to have Nate Seau to start for Keene State after they won the tip. Hunter hands off. Good bounce to Hunter. Another bounce to Seashawn, and he'll finish. Seau to Hunter. Hunter to Brito on the left. Pulls up, and it's good. Octavio Brito's first bucket of the game. And here come the Warriors. It's Woods to Williams for two.
Coach K not liking what he's seeing so far.
Jalen Williams with it. He's going to put one up. And very lucky for Jalen Williams to get that one to fall.
Off the window.
State bench. To the hoop. It's going to be pinned by Jeff Hunter, but a foul is called. Drives baseline, and he'll have an easy two. Quick elbow pass to Octavio Brito, who slams it down.
Those are the type of defensive plays that'll get you back into the game, like that.
That's a good shot from Octavio Brito, going to his left, pulls up. Seau to Brito, Brito lights it up, it's going to be short. Seau to Seashawn, and for two, muscle play from Nate Seau. And we're going to get a timeout, Eastern Connecticut.
Has a new interim head coach. Are you proud of the way that your athletic staff was able to kind of go and transition so easily into these new head coaching roles?
Mindset, the student-athlete mindset here has been tremendous and certainly witnessed a kind of a change in culture and dynamic. I mean, these students, even in the off-season, the non-traditional season, they work hard.
A few years now. Just speak into some of your favorite moments you've seen, maybe on this campus or from teams that have gone on the road and done something special.
Yeah, that was a pretty good moment right there, but I'm building this team and this group, and the culture is there, so it's about building a program instead of having a good team, right? And there's a big difference there. And hand every day, they are very engaged and they are part of something that could be very special.
Octavio Brito for two, kicks to Seashawn, and he'll hit Jarek Seashawn to end the set first half. After that three-pointer, Keene State will go into the half, up 5, 40-35 to Brito. Brito wants it. It's a bit long, but Hunter's there for the rebound. Jeff Hunter for two. Working on Hunter, loses his dribble. Seau against Woods, gets to his right hand and finishes. A great finish from Nate Seau. Basket of the game. Hunter spins. Goes into the body of Timmy and gets an and one. Jeff Hunter.
That is too easy if you're Jeff Hunter.
Jay Baptiste works to his left. Gets all the way to the rim and a good finish with the inside hand. And he gives the Owls their biggest lead of the day. Max Lee in transition. He can't finish. One and a foul. Here come the Owls. Jay Baptiste. To his left, kick for Seau. Seau will take it and hit it.
Yeah, you're saying he wanted a foul. I want $1 million. If it's not realistic, you're not going to get it, buddy.
And with that, Keene State will go up 10. Just about 15 minutes left in the second half. Seau. Drives baseline. Gets it to go. Nate Seau.
Nice play. They're a great coach for the team this year.
Seashawn working on Lee. And Lee cannot guard Seashawn in the post, as we just witnessed. To Brito back into the game as well for the Owls. Gets all the way to the hoop. Short. Hunter cleans it up. Brito between the legs. Good pull up, and he hits it. Doesn't matter who's on him, he'll get to his spot. Brito. Finds Carruthers' kick to Dupree. Dupree will shoot and make it to beat Dupree for three.
We got to get guys who have the same mentality as each other, and I want to get back in the win column, just like Octavio Brito.
He gets his point total to 20. Working on Thomas Close. Hunter to Jean-Baptiste in front of the Owls bench. Long off the backboard and in. Mason Jean-Baptiste.
Off the window.
See out. Bounce to Hunter. Wow. And a good finish from him. Jean-Baptiste. Goes by Millars in and one. Mason Jean-Baptiste.
He's too strong. Double-double for Captain Jeffs.
Mason Jean-Baptiste for three. In the corner. He was fouled by Siao. Siao. Good pass. And a great cut from Seashawn. The connection's there yet again. To Daria. Daria fires and sticks. Jake Daria for three. Good play defensively from the Owls. Donahue with it.
Oh my God.
Great one-handed pass. Bonnie Lyles in transition. Max Bonnie Lyles throwing down Sutton. Donahue. Johnston Watson. He'll up fake, now we'll fire and hit it. Liam Johnston for three. This place is getting loud. Keene State just gonna hold on to this one and get another 20 season win under Coach Ryan Cade's belt. Score of tonight's game, 92-66.